A different situation because my son Oliver, on 18 years old, is doing the rally for the first time. So, and but for the memories and experience from all the people and fans here, of course, it's huge. And for Oliver, it will be a big experience for him in this, you know, warm weather and difficult stages. But I think he will enjoy, and also to see all the Mexican fans coming here, it will be. I think he will be very, very happy.
Well, it's many things, you know. First, you have to get the experience of the rally. You know, that's maybe the main thing. For him, he's trying to be smart, take care of tires, brakes, and it's a long rally, tough one, and a lot of stages. And then have fun, drive with a smile, and I think this is maybe the main thing when you are so young, you know. It's different in two cars, you know, but you know, the thing is not for the championship this year, is to drive most rallies as possible, most experience as possible, and take it from there. You have a good speed and you have a nice driving style, so let's see. It's definitely a learning year, that's the main thing. I will not drive, but we will come many years from now to compete in Rally Mexico, definitely.